Okay, now, Butters, can you bring over Lemmiwinks for me, please?
Sure. Oh, no. No.
Newton was the first to discover that for every action, there's reaction. Thank you, Butters. Now, what do you think is going to happen when I introduce the element of the gerbil to the endothermic heat of Mr. Slay's ass? Oh, well, let's see.